Yes, Inshi warriors, the potent activists throughout history, are consummately stubborn. They're consummately unreasonable. They're not doing what is considered reasonable in their society, or they wouldn't be agents of change as we know them, right? They weren't there to be stubborn about keeping the status quo, and they weren't there to change the status quo except that it was a sick, evil, counter to human health and well-being status quo. But they were exactly as stubborn as the truth. No more so, no less so. Freedom riders, it's true that I should have a seat in this white waiting room. That truth is not going to go away. That truth is stubborn. That's how stubborn I'm going to be. That's how stubborn I am. Because I'm indulging my heart. That's the part of the nervous system that it's all about truth. It doesn't know how, when it sees truth, to not violate it. And when it doesn't see truth, to not go find it. Not metaphysical truth. The human truth of what's conducive to human, individual, and societal well-being as best it can be known. Yes, the potent warriors of nonviolence are eminently stubborn, but no more and no less than the truth is stubborn. Think about it.